Albuquerque NACP and the Loan Fund, we've had a long, positive relationship and a partnership. Mr. Leroy Pacheco, Dr. Crosby, they've always been in support of the Albuquerque NACP Civil Rights and Diversity Conference, where both groups are concerned about economic development, social justice. Mr. Leroy Pacheco has always been there for the NACP in regards to what can we do. And another thing I would like to say is that the Loan Fund, you know, they help the African-American community. They give black businesses, women-owned businesses, veterans businesses, loans, whereas these businesses probably couldn't go to a normal financial institution and secure capital for their businesses and for young entrepreneurs. So the Loan Fund has been playing a very important role in the community for an extended period of time. And I'm proud that, you know, the Albuquerque NACP and the Loan Fund has a positive working relationship, you know, for a long time. And I look forward to continuing this partnership